Okay, yeah, one of the last things that I want to talk to you about, and it's one of the most important thing, is the proper use of your skills. So now, if you're an individual that you're looking into this thing to become a member of the Academy, going through the introductory program, and also for individuals that are already training at the Academy, and we talked to them in the class and we talked about this, but there are mainly three times that you use your skills. One is when you're training at the Academy to improve and get better and move on to the next level. Okay, yeah. Two is going to be, God forbid, that you need to protect yourself, defend yourself, a friend, a family member. Then as a self-defense, you could go then use your skills. And the third time is like, let's say if you're training at home. And the thing is like, at the beginning when you start your training, we really don't want to encourage that much training at home because you haven't picked up a whole bunch of material, and sometimes that could even work against you because you start doing certain things at home that you don't have a good understanding, that you might pick up some bad habits. But after a while, when you get certain things, some of your fundamentals, your kicks, your punches, your blocks, your foot maneuvers, your self-defense techniques, and you want to go ahead and do some additional practicing at home, that's perfect because experience is going to be your best teacher. The more you do this stuff, the better you're going to get at it. Also, if it's a family group that's training together, okay, so then you want to take some time and have a special time at home and turn part of your house to a dojo and do some training at home and have fun. That's excellent. That's perfect. As long as we're responsible and make sure that we're going to do things properly, so nobody's going to get hurt, nobody's going to get injured, and nothing's going to get broken around the house, all right? So those are the proper use of your techniques. That's very important.